everybody, welcome back. Today we have a special treat, all the way from Southern California through the magic of Al Gore's interweb. Please welcome Uncle Steve.
Thank you, nephew. It's great to be here. This is crazy.
Your world frightens and confuses me. I'm not even sure how this is working. But today we have a special song that, depending on how you look at it, Elvis either made this song unforgettable or he ruined it for everybody who ever wanted to sing it without having a facial tic.
And speaking of unforgettable, I'd like to take a minute now to dedicate this song to all of our family members and friends who are no longer here with us to help us celebrate this Christmas season. In particular, my father, Edward, Jason's grandfather, who was 97, passed away earlier this year. But also, my mother, Julie, and Jason's grandparents on the Kaiser side, Dutch and Margaret. This song is for you.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree don't mean a thing if you're not here with me. I'll have a blue Christmas, that's certain, and all those blue memories start hurting. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas so white, but I'll have a blue, 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 blue Christmas. Christmas, everybody. Thanks for coming by, Steve.
Merry Christmas. Thanks a lot, Jason. Looks like we got a take here. Right on.
Ho, ho, ho. We'll see you tomorrow.